Mike, in front of God and in front of our loved ones and friends, I take you to be my partner, my best friend, and my lifetime companion. I promise to love you, to be faithful to you, to do my best to always understand you, not only when it is easy and practical, but also even when it is difficult, even when it is hard.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us be glad and be merry. It's a journey, your journey together. Not you alone, but a journey to. So that's all. Enjoy the journey, and I hope you will have a good time and be strong and steadfast.
Dear Mike, today is D-Day. I can't wait to see you down the aisle. I love you. Love this. Yung matagal ko nang gusto na audio technique.
To always support you in everything, to encourage your compassion, and to nurture your dreams, to nurture our future family. I thank God every day for giving you to me and for blessing me with someone like you to experience this lifetime with. I love you, and I'll always choose you.
Mike, today's the day. Ngayon na mismo ang araw na ito. Matagal nang inaasahan natin ito at hinihingi pa.
Okay.
Pag napag sa labas, isa na hindi ka na mag-relasyon niyo. Kayang-kaya mo yan.
Okay.
Sa walang dito. Sa walang dito.
For the groom.
Now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, 'cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this. So take me as I am, 'cause I'm growing. I was too scared to start, and now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, 'cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this. So
my body, this is it. This is the start of our journey to eternity. I can't wait to see you down the aisle. Your Bob, Mike.
I lift my voice to sing out.
I love you. You're my favorite person in the universe. And in front of the Lord and in front of our relatives and friends, I love you, and I will leave you. I will be by your side, and together we will face all the hardships in life and claim all the victories together.
Scared to start, now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, 'cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this. So take me as I am, 'cause I'm going. I was too scared to start.
married life is like watching two people dance gracefully and intimately. So Mike and Grace, we want you to discover your own dance by learning to respect one another and enjoy the music called life.